Hey guys, so it's Reba and Rosie. I'm so sorry I took a little break to, to my Reborn channel, but I'm actually starting up again and starting up morning routines, night routines. So we're actually gonna do Haley's. We actually, I was holding off on this one. So yeah, we're done with her thing. We're actually gonna burp her,
even though she looks super cute.
If you're gonna see only her feet, not her whole face. So yeah, guys. So yeah, I hope my Reborn boy's here because there's a virus going on, and I hope he comes just in time. So, yeah, I hope he comes today, tomorrow, like, later on. I don't know. So, yeah, we're just waiting for him. So, yeah, I got everything ready. I'm actually gonna organize his stuff. Because everything is what's not organized. So, yeah, we actually have a socks container here. So, for her, adorable. Adorable self, sorry. Yeah. Her socks are here. Yeah. Her socks are actually here. And then we're actually just a binky for her. Adorable. I love her coloring, her head, oh, her. And this is the changing mat. Like, I got this from Georgina. No, George. So, yeah. We're actually going to change her into an adorable whale outfit. With an adorable whale with scratch mittens. So, yeah. Yeah. I mean, those summer pajamas, it's super cute anyways. And then we're going to choose some socks that will match with it. I think this is Super Love because it has the gray in it, so with the pink will match. So yeah, this is a quick easy video, and I'm actually gonna upload this today. Yeah, watch over that video. I actually took a little break for the weekend. So, yeah. For you. I was planning to upload, but I was like, no. I was just taking a break for the weekend. But, yeah. I was like, no. I'll just take a little break. And that's what I did. This looks super cute on Haley. Oh, darling. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it off camera of my new boy's thing. I don't know if I'm gonna do it on camera, but probably I am. I don't know, guys, so yeah. It actually matches the pink in her adorable whale outfit. She doesn't need no headband because it's sleeping time. So yeah. And her adorable successes. So yeah. This is not for my boy. My boy has his own. Oh, yeah. I think I'm gonna put this on Georgina if these are. But these are actually newborn socks. So I need to buy 2 or 3 month socks so she's bigger feet than Haley. Oh, darling. I'm actually gonna put the scratch mittens on. So, since this, my twins are not whale theme anymore, they're last year's whale theme thing. So, yeah. They were in the cooking place. I'm not sure if those away. I don't know. Maybe. Too much binkies. So, yeah. I'm actually hauling off of the my other reborn doll. With the adorable seed theme. It's Beambers, but it's not Haley's. I'm not going to cut it. I'm just going to use this as a prop. So, yeah. Yeah, guys. So, yeah. So, thanks for watching. Click the subscribe, like, and share, like, with your friends. Bye.